there, everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Far Changing Tides. Okay, that's a water machine, right? Oh no, it's that, Oh wait, it is. Let's climb up here first and see if there's anything. I don't see anything. Okay. So wait, can I fill that with water, maybe? Clearly, there is something else I must do. So hold up, if I reverse it and turn it into a vacuum... Oh, wait a sec! Wait, what? Oh. Okay, so you can drain and fill the tank. I wasn't expecting it to be done like that, but alright. I mean, I thought that thing was just a button. I didn't know it was an opening. Whoa. No. Okay, I guess if I go reverse the switch now, it'll fill the thing with water. Oh, I see. The floor opens so that we can... Oh wait, it was open for it to go down, I guess. I must have seen something wrong there. So now what? So I guess we need to install that on the ship then. Okay, this definitely sounds like we just turned our ship into an actual submarine. Why can I not hit it? Okay, it's still not submerging. Okay, I can't suck all the water out of here. I guess that's not what I need to do then. I don't understand. Maybe I just need to reverse it a little bit to give it room or something? Wait a minute. Oh! There we go. I think it would be smart to go get that stuff. Actually, it might not be out here. It might be on the other side of that gate. Apparently, that somehow works without flooding the place. I see, so that's how we control it. Once it's plugged into that, we can use this to make it go up and down. Okay. Okay, I don't know about that stuff up there, but it does appear that there is something coming up on the radar. Oh, wait. Okay, well, let's move forward. Yeah, I noticed that suddenly the radar isn't doing anything again. Maybe it actually just doesn't work when there's, like, nothing at all in the vicinity. Okay, more stuff up ahead. I gotta remember to stoke the fires, though. Oh, I just realized that meter above the fire. I was thinking this whole time that that was the ship's speed or something, but no, that indicates like how close the fire is to running out. That's a useful thing to keep an eye on, then. Guessing it's about time we surface. What is this? Some kind of an interior. Oh, it's like some kind of structure was built into an. Wait a minute, no. Could there be something above us? Maybe these are like support structures that are holding up something above this cavern. I am intrigued. Okay. I think it's time to get out and explore a little more. Gotta be some way to open that door. Aha! Wait, does this thing even work underwater? Oh yeah, presumably it would. Oh, it was already in the working position, okay. Now, there's gotta be something in here, right? Oh, I see. I could have gone down into the lower area with that. Oh, and that is also what I actually have to do, it would seem. Wait a minute. You know, this looks oddly familiar to me. Reminds me of the design of a certain famous city from a certain famous video game. Okay, I can pull that open. And now, no doubt, I have to use the winch on this thing. Ooh, a repair can. Always nice to have around. At least we're getting plenty of fuel stuff. Okay, that's not damaged. That's not damaged. Okay, I guess the mast is the only thing that's damaged. Can I repair that underwater by any chance? It wouldn't make any sense. But apparently I can. Okay, well, we still haven't figured out how to open that door, but I have an idea. Obviously, that crate of supplies was blocking something over here. Or, wait, it was down here. What's that? Oh, it's a figurine. I don't know if I want to keep this as a souvenir or burn it. I'll just keep it with me, I guess. If you should like water the plant repeatedly throughout the game or what. It would make sense though. Yeah, I'm sure that's enough. What is happening? I guess we made it out of whatever that was, some kind of an underwater superstructure, I guess? I want to get these rehooked before the next checkpoint. Okay. Oh, come on. Oh. Well, I picked the wrong time to raise that. Yeah, I've been wondering if activating that thing underwater is gonna have some, like, consequences later. Like, maybe we turned on power for, like, the whole structure or something, and later on it's gonna, like, emerge from the ocean as, like, a mobile super fortress or something. Like, I don't know. Probably not. Dang, how long has it been since the last checkpoint? I feel like it's been forever. Oh, about 7 minutes ago. Oh. Yeah, I guess it's probably safe to raise the mast again. Wait, we just hit a checkpoint, didn't we? Okay, good. Well then, next time, we are going to... What are we going to do? I'm assuming we can't. No, we cannot dive under that boat. Okay. Well, next time we're gonna find a way past that boat. So, yeah. See you, everyone.